Well, if you love the Bible and you love movies, you're going to love Chris Mitchell's report. Throughout the summer, we've been talking to you about CBN Films' latest project, Oracles of God. And now we're going to take you behind the scenes of this extraordinary docudrama. It traces how the Word of God became the Old Testament in the Bible we read today. And it's a great tool to help Christians defend the faith. Here's Chris's report.
This is one of the many sets used in the making of the Oracles of God. The film also used on-location sites like Qumran, where the Dead Sea Scrolls were discovered. This set recreated the historic moment on November 29, 1947, when the United Nations voted to partition Palestine into an Arab state and a Jewish state.
It was the exact night that a Jewish archaeologist brought the Dead Sea Scrolls home to what would soon become the state of Israel. Mm-hmm. He said something to the effect of, "I can't help but see the significance of this coming home after 2,000 years, the night that we get our independence back. It's as if they were waiting in those caves for us." So they saw it. So of course, how can we not see it?
Aaron Zimmerman wrote and directed The Oracles of God.
The title actually comes from Romans 3. You know, what advantage has the Jew? Much in every way, for to them were given the oracles of God, meaning God trusted them so much, he entrusted them with his word. So we're showing that process of how through the centuries and how through the millennia, they not only took it down, but they painstakingly copied and translated to such an extent that you can't even say that they're not accurate, because they measured the margins, they measured the letters, they counted every single thing that could be counted. So basically, this title is saying these are the people to whom God entrusted his word.
Sharon Shavit produced the film years in the making.
Every shot in this film is special. It's epic. It's the art department, it's the makeup, it's the dresser. Everything is authentic. The amount of research that Aaron, the director, did for this film and the research, it's just a preparation. We are working here for half a year, but this project has been in CBN, I think, for years, and you will see it on screen. I've been producer for 25 years. And I've worked in many productions. For me, this is the most unique.
They paid meticulous attention to detail, like recreating the actual front pages of this newsstand. On that day, an ad in the Wall Street Journal led to more Dead Sea Scrolls that had been found in the caves of Qumran.
It wasn't possible to film in the caves of Qumran, so the production built this set to recreate the place where Bedouin shepherds discovered the greatest archaeological find of the 20th century.
It was a very, very difficult production. Very difficult. We had nothing. We had to create everything from scratch. And so we have to create all this world from scratch. Now I can say that we really succeed to create this world.
My favorite thing was when we were in Qumran, we recreated the world of the Essenes, and for the first time in 2000 years, we got the permit to fill the real mikveh with water. So for me, it was really a very special filming day. And I'm sure the audience will enjoy it and will be very moved by it.
When a set is built so accurately, our job is very easy. We just have to slip in, because the way this whole production is being arranged really is outstanding.
Our director, she knows how to work with everybody, with the actors and with the cameraman, and she knows exactly what she wants, and it's so easy, no tension at all.
I found the research that Aaron did, it was full and complete, it was beautiful. It was very easy to give her what really she dreamed of.
Zimmerman says the film is a Jewish story.
I don't care if you're Catholic, if you're Protestant, if you're Jewish, whoever reads the Bible, if you read the Bible and get something out of it, you owe a huge debt to the Jewish people. And they should have our gratitude. And I hope that that's part of what this film does.
And I think it's very important to tell the story, the Jewish story, And for me, as an Israeli, it's just fantastic that people will learn about the Jewish history.
Zimmerman hopes Oracles of God gives Christians a tool in the defense of their faith.
I want them to have something that can say, no, these are the facts, because that's what we're doing. Can we prove this is the Word of God? I cannot empirically prove that. That is a matter of faith. Can I prove that it was translated properly? Can I prove that the book of Isaiah that we had in the time of the Dead Sea Scrolls, around when Jesus was alive, is the same book of Isaiah that we had 1,000 years later in a different set of manuscripts? Yes, we can say those are 95% identical. So we see how correctly it has been preserved over the ages. And you know what that other 5%? Grammar and spelling.
So grammar and spelling.
Grammar and spelling, yes, 1,000 years, grammar and spelling have changed. So I hope this gives a good factual historical look at just how things were translated and how they were kept very consistent the whole way.
Zimmerman hopes the film dispels some of the myths of the Bible.
And most of the documentaries about the Bible come from the standpoint of it's a fairy tale, or it was the books of the Bible were chosen for political reasons, and there's this deep, dark, mysterious secret why these other books weren't included. Or just it wasn't translated correctly and we can't trust it. So every documentary on this topic that I've watched has come from one of those viewpoints. So I want to give Christians and even Jewish people will love this movie because it's a very Jewish story. I want to give them something to watch that's the truth, you know, just the facts.
Chris Mitchell, CBN News, on the set of The Oracles of God.
So glad we got to show you behind the scenes of this amazing film. As you can see, the production design is gorgeous. We wanted to get it right. The writing is great. Just, you need to get this film. It's great for Bible studies. And to put the Bible in context for you, here's the best news. You can have this for a gift of any dollar amount. You can get instant streaming access to the film, Oracles of God, plus a DVD, like I said, for a gift of any dollar amount. That's a wonderful opportunity. You can call us at 800-700-7000. Another way is to go to cbn.com/oraclesofgod. Very simple. You can also text Oracles to 80888. Again, you can text Oracles to 80888 or call us 1-800-700-7000. Or again, go to cbn.com/oraclesofgod. This film is yours for a gift of any dollar amount.